Oh, okay. Yo, well, unfortunately, stun muffin and panhead versus us whenever you get a chance. Yeah. Alright, so, I'm commentating. Hi. So we got Pikachu and Ganon together. Interesting team. Got the kill power, got the speed. Of course, the Bowser Zelda team being Misfit and Khan over there. Nice forward smash for Pikachu. What are those? I mean, that's like. I think the green team's gonna run. Oh my god, he got spin cycled! Out of the old penultimate stock tank. Hold until 140. You might think the Bowser's gonna be the stock tank, it's not. The Bowser's gonna lose all three stocks before Chikana's lost two. Yeah, if he goes way too hard. Green team taking a decent lead, but nothing they can't. The blue team can't come back for. Oh, he can press it, hit him with the back air off the throw. Pikachu! Ah, no, it's unfortunate. I mean, he's still letting me in the stocks. Yeah. Green team doing a good job right now. Sick combos. What a recovery. That was sick. Respect though. Game one going to green. Alright, well, I don't know what the counter pick's gonna be. Probably a little bit bigger stage if I had to guess. Yeah, get some triplats in here. Yeah, there's only five teams. Yo, after this match, guys. Yeah, blue team's gonna have to be aware of the spin cycle that can happen anytime. It's really dangerous. That can end teammates stock and anyone stock anytime. Thing just sends people flying. Even Pikachu can't come back from that, it's crazy. Vol was killing Ganon from below the stage with an up or not up air. This up smash from Kana taking the Ganon stock. A lot of smash attacks. Blue team down a whole stock, but you just need to take these stocks and only fun. Seen a lot of neutral from Zelda. Smart. This team doesn't have the most range, so that's gonna trade a lot of times, just straight up beat other moves. Nice up smash. Taking this fifth stock. Ooh, what a thunder. Zelda's still alive though. Bowser needs to land, he's taking a lot of damage. Oh! Neutral being an up smash. What is this combo? Tries to throw him into the game and up smash, that was sick. God, it's still holding onto the stock, he's a 142. Tries to read the recovery on 5, but smartly goes high. Wizard kick, not gonna take it. At 153 now. Ooh, almost 2 frames. And yes, that can't 2 frames. Alright, green team is just doing a great job of not giving him free KOs right now. Alright, there goes Jakama's first. Good job. Alright, blue team even to back out, only down one stock now. They're taking some damage right now. Kind of reset, grab some stage control. Ooh, what a combo. And another one. That neutral B surprisingly keeps them in stun for long enough to just hit them really hard. Man, that's unfortunate. Alright, game 2 going to green team. Right.
What game is it? Game 3, you guys are 2? Okay. Okay, hold on, actually. Yo, Scott, Simi, you guys ready to play? Whoa, that's some confidence, man. So much stage control right now. I'll bet you kind of get that damage back. Just like that. He takes stage control and gets a kill with the up there. Yeah. Pretty good matchup so far. This is a crazy ass matchup. Taking a lot of damage right now on Bowser. Grab. He goes for the up there. That was a great conversion. Force Rush going to take his run out of manually.
great shield pressure on Pikachu on the top platform.
That's why I put it like it's going to fall. It's game three. They're doing pretty good.
Yeah.
Force Smash is going to kill. Oh, no, it's not, but he's going for the crazy
damage. He's going to have a hard time killing those. Like, Chikara's going to live forever. Like, yeah, that's a good trait. Like, you want that every time. Like, Chikara's still like that. It was like the same, the first 2 years. Because when you have a Bowser team and you're and the Bowser's in the soft hand, you have fun.
Oh, he's got a mountain to climb.
Also, I've been seeing a lot of neutral B combos, like Chikara will neutral B, and then Anthony will find something off like a back air or something and just kill.
That's really interesting. Yeah, well, it's really good shield pressure, you know what I mean? So, like, a lot of times when they get neutral B, they'll drop shield afterwards, try to punish, and then just be Bowser just have a hitbox out way.
Because she's a bad character, Anthony. Oh, yeah, he's dead.
He's got socks to play
he
with.
He kills his own stock. He's like, you're not going to take my stock. I'll do it myself.
On my terms. And suicide.
Smack.
That's
Smack.
That's fine. We're going to play it.
Slam, Silva, Panda.